So you've got your TV picked out and installed, and now you've realized how inadequate the speakers are that came built into the set. You don't want to do a soundbar because you've been spoiled by the movie theater experience and its amazing surround sound, but you also don't want to spend all your money and hours researching which components go together to make a great surround sound system. Well, Onkyo's put together a great budget package that'll fill your surround sound void that's been created in your life. This is the HT-S3800, and if you're looking for a budget-minded surround sound system, this is a great one to consider. It comes with a center channel, 4 satellite speakers, and a subwoofer to give you a nice 5.1 channel system. Everything's clearly labeled on the back of the receiver, which makes setup simple, even for somebody who's never hooked up a surround sound system before. The only minor difficulty is figuring out how to get the speaker wires from the receiver to the rear channels that are going to go towards the back of the room. The receiver comes with 4 HDMI inputs, which are all HDCP 2.2 compliant and can handle HDR content, so you can plug in a variety of HD devices, along with 1 HDMI output to run everything back to your TV. It also comes with 2 additional RCA inputs, an optical and digital coaxial input, and Bluetooth, so you can stream your music wirelessly from a Bluetooth-enabled device like your smartphone, your tablet, or your computer. There's also a USB input on the front as well. The system is really designed for smaller rooms, kind of like a home office or a small family room or even a college dorm room. It's not the most powerful system out there, but if you're budget-minded and tired of listening to the inadequate speakers the manufacturer provides with your TV, this is definitely something to check out. For more information or to purchase this system, please make sure to click on the link in the description below. As always, we appreciate you watching our videos, and remember to like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel to see what we have next.